Hello everybody and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we're going from Kansas City to Emporia with a load of cattle. I think it's 34,000 pounds. So let's get going. We're in the Peterbilt 379 from John Ritter. Got the C16 in it with a 13 speed transmission. So I've just been driving around trying to get the, they got that World of Trucks event going on. It should be putting me at 8 loads. You gotta have 14. Security check in progress. Please wait.
Get ready to turn left.
Left turn. Turn right.
And then turn right. Turn right.
We'll probably do 2 runs. This one's a pretty short one. It's only 107 miles. Before the world events, your load has to be at least 100 miles. So this one's just right over. I mean, I could just drive around in a circle a couple times, but... they're limited to 65 miles per hour. Our ETA is going to be 7:52 on the PM. Currently 6:30. I had to lower my resolution of the game down because it's getting so when you like turn on the headlights and frames just dropped out the bottom. I don't know what the deal with that is. It doesn't do it if you lower the resolution, so I never really had that problem before, so I haven't changed anything. So if I do another load, drop this off, then we'll sleep.
Exit right.
Then we'll pick up another load.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Put on back there, Moomoo's. Family way off in the six. On it safe and sound. Oh, 108 miles, 12 minutes, 20 gallons of fuel, $6,106. That put us at 7. Alright, bathroom break, and then we'll get another look. Alright, let's see where we want to go next. We did a load of grain. Dodge City. We have a little drive up there to pick it up, but won't be that big of a deal.
Drive safe.
Oh shit, let's go switch it to daytime too. Do we have enough time? I think so, because it's a world of trucks. I think we do. It's 18 hours. We'll sleep, and if we get it, we get it. If we don't, we don't. We'll just pick a different load. I'll see one more time. There's a green. Still there. What just happened? Good thing I checked that, because if I would have done it and not took it, then I would have been pissed off. Be livid. Alright, well, let's tell me I have a job, so. Mapping it out with the GPS. Fuck, I don't even know where we had to go. We currently have no jobs. What's going on with this fucking thing? It's not even showing it now. Apparently they disappear. Let's do another one live cattle, I guess. You must. Okay, so I do got it. Go to the global mills. still ain't gonna map it out for me. Global Mills Imperial. If I abandoned it, they can't reselect it. She at least has to be over 100 miles. Unless we're doing cattle again, which means we're going to turn around.